We're in the council chamber ahead of the first meeting of this council following our elections. This time we have quite a number of Conservatives and they'll be in a block here. We have Labour that side, Liberal Democrats and Green in the far side, and some Independents in the corner there. So wherever you live in the county, you will have a county councillor looking after your local interests. At the top table, we have the chairman, and the chairman will take the big chair and look after the proceedings. To the side of the chairman is the chief executive. Full council decides the budget and the budget and policy framework, some of the overarching policies that the council works under. And all members can ask questions on topics. All members can put forward formal questions for the leader or cabinet members to answer on a particular topic, perhaps affecting their area. And they can bring political motions to council as well. Yes, democracy is a lively thing sometimes. It does get quite lively. Robust political debate is part of it, within fair and courteous limits, of course, and that's really the job of the chairman, to allow the political voice to be spoken, to hear the democratic views being expressed by the democratically elected councillors, and then allow council to come to whatever democratic decision it wants.